I wasn't expecting that today. That was a lot of fun to hear.